And then we do a bicep curl. You can do doubles or you can do singles.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to do our squats track. This one's all body weight, and it is a Jaguar track. Okay. We're going to go wide with our legs. So make sure you keep your weight pushed back into your heels, and we're going to push across the body like so. And we're going to do a box step, staying down nice and low. We're going to go into a lunge position, so I'll show you the forwards on. Legs at hip distance apart, drop your back knee straight down, okay? Not pushing forward, you keep your heel grounded on your front leg, okay? Foot. And we're going to do some thrusts in this position. Okay, the chorus, we do three